I voted for the future of America, the future of Kentucky. For all those young people. Don't even want enough of that. Today they're going to open the big four bridge to Indiana. I came down here just to see that, because I've been waiting on this for about 14 years and watching the progress. But it's pretty cool though. You know, one bridge opens up and another one's under construction. And that's the downtown bridge. This is what it looks like. I know it's windy. I know this is going to be noisy as it can be, but you know what? I don't have one of those expensive cameras with a microphone with a sock over it, so this is what you get. So anyhow, guess what? It's not 2 o'clock yet, but they just opened the bridge. Here we go. We're going down to the Indiana side. Shortcut to Louisville for city workers. It's open. It's I don't even know what time it is. It's only about 1:30. They advertise 2 o'clock. But here we go. Bam. Right through where the gate used to be. There's some views from the bridge on the way down. Those are the houses they're going to move. This is the grounds of the Big Four Station Park or something like that. Believe it or not, that's a Civil War cemetery over there. They discovered it, they found the bodies underneath it, and then they just let it fade away. It's in the bottom of the ramp. It is all these photographers now. These guys are showing up for the 2 o'clock opening. Oops. It's already open. Bridge. Election day 2014. Long awaited. And then when it happened, they couldn't open it on time. They opened it about 35 minutes early. So that's all I got. See y'all. Oh, wait a minute. No, wait just a minute. That's not all I got, too. Hang on a second. All right, hang on.
This is the video of the opening. They just opened it up.
Yeah, I know.
I just rode across.
They're coming down from the actual walkway.
So how many people have come into your shop since they opened the bridge?
This is the first crew coming off right here.
Then I'm the first.
I want a
N-Dot cupcake. The ones with the black icing on it. Oh, looky here. Say what?
So we're going to be slammed.
Like, oh. I'll slam you. I am a slam. I'm glad this place held on. I was worried about it. Is this yogurt?
Yes, it's all frozen yogurt, except for this is a sorbet.
Then I want a small peanut butter.
Butter and chocolate. It's awesome to get.
Yeah, I want a peanut butter. Is that a self-serve? Or
yeah.
Is it?
Anyway.
My husband's very happy about it, too. So.
Oh, is there anything else that you
So anyway, that's it from here. Pearl Street Treats. You guys got to come see this place. It's been struggling all the way through the end of this opening, and they opened it today. So before the thundering herd comes down that ramp, you better get over here. They'll be out of all the favorite stuff. I'm getting a peanut butter yogurt. I'll see y'all later. Ooh-rah.